think the first thing was
Starting engine 2. Starting engine 1. After start checklist completed. Off. Pedal full left, check.
When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings one into the other and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, let the upper portion of it bubble. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft, two forward, two aft, and one over wing. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit.
Pedal full right.
The air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Slip it over your head. Pass the strap
passengers
around your
are
waist
wearing.
And adjust
cabin
the front.
Ready for takeoff.
Open fully the
yes,
vest.
Please.
If you need to refill the vest, blow it into the mouthpieces. Use the whistle
spoilers
and light to attract
arm.
Attention. You will find this and all the other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Park brake off. Flaps 1, flaps 2.
Thank you.
set.
Thank you. the situation on the board. Passengers, calm. It is all right now.
Yes, please.
remaining cups and glasses. Thank you.
Nice landing, sir.
Spoilers retracted. Flaps 3, flaps 1, flaps 0.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Arrival Airport. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. This will indicate that we have parked at the gate and that it is safe for you to move about. Please check around your seat for any belongings you may have brought on board with you, and please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. On behalf of our airlines and the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. Have a nice day!
park brake off, park brake on.
Cabin crew, please disarm the doors. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for flying with us. Have a nice day.